Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to explain to you guys how you can fix the blue screen of death problem in Windows 11. So for that, you have to you can do multiple things in your Windows 11. First, you can uninstall the graphics driver from your computer and reinstall the latest version from the manufacturer's site. So you can visit the AMD site or the Nvidia site, or you can go to Intel site if you are using Intel processor with no graphics card. So after all this, you have to reinstall those graphics driver, and in graphics driver installation process, there could be an option called factory reset, and you can click on that and click on OK. So once you have done that, even if it is randomly showing blue screen of death screen, then you can reset your graphics driver by pressing Windows Control Shift B in your keyboard together. So basically, you have to press these buttons in your keyboard. So once you have done that, even if it doesn't fix, you can go to CMD and run a code. First, type in CD Windows System 32. Then you can run a code called SFC / scan now. So once you have run this code, it will take some time. Then you have to restart your computer. Then you have to use your computer, and if it does show the blue screen problem again, then the last fix from the software side is you can run Windows Memory Diagnostic, open that, and you have to click on restart now and check for problems. So after doing all these three, it doesn't get fixed, then you have to check your RAM, then your graphics card, and your monitor, this stuff. You have to take your computer to a repair shop if you are not professional enough with hardware troubleshooting, and check these check if these items are okay or not. You may need to upgrade or get the warranty. So that's all for today. If you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you for watching this video.